two lights for our masts. So it looks like we can make it, some adjustments. Other than that, one down, some 1,000 more jobs to do. Keeping up, no other choice. Have a great day.
Right, so this is Tuesday the 4th of March. It is morning, we expect rain today. Some southeasterly strong wind gales. The progress on the deck is somehow moving, however there has been nothing done internally, so it's time for that, as with the rain it's not that easy to work on deck. Actually it's not at all feasible to work there, so what I'm planning right now is to deal with the chain locker that is empty. The anchor is laid down on the ground as we are making a modification in the windlass and the drive in the lead towards the bowsprit. So today it's time for cleaning up the mess here inside and prime it, paint it before the chain is ready to crack, and then we will work with the bilges well and whatever can be done. More or less it's 2.5 weeks until the boat should be back in the water, and I'm rather anxious to make it happen. So it's time to clean up, put a line, pass through all around the sides, the inner part of the chain locker, to clean it up from all the sediments and the dirt that has been accumulated for quite a long time now the chain is not here. If you can recall, I had an issue in the past that when the boat was rolling, then the tube of the accumulated tube of the chain of the cable here was falling aside, so it could not let go when I wanted it to go by gravity as it should. So we're gonna install here on a special lead that will lead it in the middle of the chain locker, but now is the time, one of the rare times that the boat is not in use and the anchor is out of the chain locker, to and the cable, not the anchor, then it's time to do it. So time to work. It's an issue when you are right-handed and you have to use your left hand for quite precise operations, but right. No moan, no complain, only work, right?
Right, so this is a sort of surprise as I have nothing to do with those and I didn't even know how to ask them. They are not of any use to me apparently. However, somebody proposed that they can be used as a high quality strainer, because I have to work with two half pots of basewood, so it's time to strain them and be sure that they are clean enough. I have prepared those nice placards that I'm gonna now prime with the basewood preservative and then gonna varnish them. I think in the end they should be good. It's nice day today, it's not raining at all. Yesterday it was raining all day. Now it's okay, so let's work. Right, so after the professional training now. So it is 5:30 in the afternoon, late afternoon, evening.
It hasn't rained yet, but most probably it will do now. I washed it all around, it's still wet, still smells of the gases, and I'm gonna use some rags and paper to dry it out, and then most probably I have to scrape it tomorrow. I don't know when was the last time this one was painted, but there's a good chance that we do a good job. In the meantime, I removed the plates with neem and worked out all around a few things, so made some progress, but still a long way to go. Right. Hi again from the chain locker. Thursday today, lovely day, splendid. Hopefully no rain, so I'm gonna scrape it and remove all the remaining old paint, prime it, and then add the polygloss in order to prepare it. And along with many other things that are going on all around, it's gonna be a splendid, another splendid day in the boatyard here. It's nice to prepare the boat and make her as she should be. So, talk less, do more. To you. Right, so lovely day to enjoy bird eye view. Then I remove the lights and change with LED and inspect them, and taking advantage of the good weather. Yeah. One down, one to go. Keep it up. Then time to clean the scraping. Not that fun. Hoovering. Good to paint now. So, this chain locker has been scraped. There are some additions we have to make here, some reinforcements, but for the time being I'm gonna prime it. I prepared the polygloss two component primer, and I'm gonna finish it right now, so tomorrow maybe I'll have the final one. And many other things have been done in the meantime, but for the time being, let's deal with the chain locker. Friday afternoon, I've finished the paint, the chain locker, one primer and one final of polygloss to reinforce it, and then the guide for the chain will be installed. I've already removed the old wind generator in order to add new lights and made some preps all around. Varnishing will continue. Rather dizzy from the gases of the paint. Other than that, time to take the ferry to Paros, because there are other things to be done there as well. Continuing with high pace and high spirits. Hello, new week. It's already the 9th of March. I'm a full month here and I have the last 2 weeks as per schedule to go in the water. It's getting more and more hectic. Right now it's a day that I cannot do that much. It's raining, it's gale winds, and even though I want to continue with varnish, I cannot do that. I most probably am going to work internally and made also a lot of administration that has to be done in the meantime. Other than that, the project all in all is moving, which is something positive. I was planning today to install the new lights up in the mast, and apparently this cannot be done, but I'm gonna most probably varnish some nice placards that I have prepared, so hope the day will not be lost totally, but somehow will be productive. Other than that, moving ahead, and let's see what we will have next. So here we are in the warehouse, in the workhouse of my cousin's shipyard. The day is really windy, nobody's working due to the adverse weather. It was raining in the morning. And also due to coronavirus, that nobody's moving anywhere, so it seems that I'm alone. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna varnish my nice placards, and then most probably I have to withdraw myself as well, as I don't think I can coordinate anybody. Everybody's not there, so maybe I have to go to Paros earlier and see what will happen. For the time being, time to varnish. Right, so it's Monday the 15th or the 16th of March. Supposedly I was scheduled to be in the water the 20th, that should be the coming Friday. Amidst the ends of the universe, one step just before, with coronavirus outbreak all around the globe, I decided to make business. What better timing than that? Well, for a reason I remain optimistic, but apparently I have to change the plan for the time being. I cannot be in the water anyhow, as there are many huge boats in front of me that they were supposed to be in the water by today, and of course they are not. The whole planning ahead has changed. So I will also adjust and modify my plan. They say that the realistic adjusts the sails while the pessimistic cries. So I will adjust my plans. I will go to Paros for a few days to catch up with other things that I've left behind. And I will continue making my maintenance in the chaos here, hoping that I'll make it all fine in the end. And I was just speaking with my friend, the sailmaker. Will take out the cover of the mizzen to convert it to a lazy bag. This is already going on with the staysail. So what I'm gonna do right now is to remove the cover of the mizzen so I can then give it to the sailmaker and he can convert it to a lazy bag. We'll take care of the tender, make the reinforcement I wanted to do in the chain locker, and many other things that I can do in the meantime. And for a reason, keep fingers crossed and hope that it will all go fine. Let's see where this will take us. It's getting really, really interesting.